Hi guys, welcome to Romancing Saga 2, Revenge of the Seven. We'll just do the introduction here and then we'll get into it, okay? Beautiful graphics. It's a nice game. Good graphics choice. The makers of the Trials of Mana remake of 2020 did this game as well. And both games are fantastic in my books. And that Trials of Mana is a huge game too, so you get your money's worth there. Hey, Mr. Gizmo. Good boy. 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 Did you have a good sleep, Mr. Voice?
If they want to show that you're supposed to believe them, why not give us this guy?
Good beginning. New game. Plan normal.
And I said to the rebels, if they want to say they are a real country, that they are not Islamic extremists, then they should turn over our people. They should find them and turn them over, and it would be a very strong gesture of friendship to the United States.
How much credit does Israel deserve for this? Taking out one bodyguard in Hezbollah, diminishing another one in Iran, and the distraction of Russia in Ukraine. That was the perfect storm that left Assad naked.
You know, it's very difficult for everybody on the American side, given the current president's choice, to just do nothing and only use words. And so what has stepped into the war isn't Israel. That steps in, it actually blows people away. They blow them away because it creates a situation where Pager, Lalak, and Hezbollah, they create a situation where they take out the problem. The big difference is the president of the United States, Trump, just got elected. And just by being elected, UFC things changed in the Middle East. Syria, the rebels got emboldened. Russia, Ukraine, suddenly Ukraine wants to talk about a ceasefire. They didn't before. China released 3 American hostages. There's now a ceasefire between Lebanon and Israel that is coming into place. All of those things that the President of the United States promised that peace would start through strength already started since his election.
And real quick, Adam, is there a game plan to get the Russians out of that Syrian military base and out of that port? Is there one that you know of? Is there one that you're implementing?
Alright,
we gotta get him out. That would be one thing to get their influence out of the region. You would have big ramifications. Adam, we have a meeting with Jake Sullivan today and the Secretary of State. Everyone knows the transition has been very smooth and respectful between all parties. Hopefully that continues. Thanks so much, Adam. I appreciate it. Be nice, Jake. I love a good story. This morning, the entire experience deliberates on the Lester George after his deadlocked on Mansour.
Is this all a desperate attempt for a guilty plea? We'll talk about it. The most confident person we know. Find a high school coach. Just say, show me the car. You'll get the most accurate, right? Shot at
the only part that's about him. For more than a decade, our senior has been trusted in God. And again. And again. Farseeker. Ask your doctor about Farseeker.
I have to go with him. God is always by his side. Everywhere.
There's the crew.
We put our hearts and spirit for the holiday season behind every table you say,
I'm not sure if you guys noticed or not, but you see the light bulbs sometimes besides in the building on the lower right? Watch, I'll show you. Let's see. Sometimes there's a light bulb beside their ability, and the lighter the bulb, the brighter the bulb, the more chance you'll get at a glimmer. And a glimmer is when you learn a new technique. So you always want to try to go for them. See, there was a bulb. There's bulbs here. See them?
I was a little confused there as well. at one point the judge agrees with the criminal defense and says, listen, legally what they're saying.
Excellent.
It's true. Which is why I was confused why he allowed them to return to deliberation.
Okay.
legacy builders, the creators, the freedom chasers, the opportunity seekers. At Debitus, we finance small businesses.
Mighty warrior that empowers post-9/11 veterans and their families with life-changing programs and services. I face my own PTSD, and I've been benefiting from the Father of the Lord. We help warriors get the expert care and support to thrive. Through our programs, community, and advocacy, we're proven anything is possible. Learn more at moodywarriorprojects.org/connect.
What if you could tackle your dog's itching, soft stools, and low energy? Millions of pet parents are raving about Dr. Brian Fisher's bed. Such a huge difference in health, what energy, what all the moving issues.
I'm Dr. Mark. I've been a veterinarian for more than 50 years for both personal ingredients and for many pet parents. That's why I told you that it makes you
Mr. Goodmall.
Thank you.
new senior medical analyst, Dr. Mark Siegel. Good morning to you. So red three, what is red three and how can we get rid of it?
It's scary stuff. It comes from petroleum. It's actually
right. So you're putting petroleum in our food
for a long time now. Listen, it's been banned from skin products since the 1990s. So I wonder, why is it not allowed in skin products? You know, something you put on your face, but yet a kid can get it. And you're talking about that very bright, cherry stuff. Brian is saying, what is cereals going to look like without this stuff? Look, it's been banned in the European Union, in the UK, throughout most of Asia, and Australia. Why recently? Why not? There's a new marshal. A new marshal with President Trump and RFK Jr. But they're afraid. Jimmy Jones, who's the head of that food division, is now responding to petitions from the public, from consumers, and from, of course, the House of Representatives. And they're going to get it out of the food finally. But it's not only related to possibly cancer, by the way. In animals, they've studied it in high doses with cancer, but also ADHD, attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. All of these food dyes can be related to this. 26 studies seem to have shown it's a disgrace that we have 9 synthetic dyes in our food in the United States.
Yeah, it's hopefully they'll get rid of those. What's the problem? If they know they're bad, they're banning them.
There's a chest in here, too bad it doesn't say so on the map. Down there. Paper Tiger, the Paper Tiger Punch. First time I've ever heard that, Paper Tiger.
Thank you. save up to $60 on select AS battery sets. Happy holidays.
You didn't get sex. You see opportunities. Other stones.
Fuck, this guy's loaded. Get all that shit.
Chest.
There's a door beside him too. See? If only I knew all the secrets.
Up here, eh?
joined us live in studio. Another loaded room with nothing in it. It pisses me off.
Jersey.
officials say it appears that higher level officials either know what's going on and will communicate it, or they're negligent for not figuring it out yet. The drones have been out every single night with the exception of Thanksgiving over the past several weeks.
So they're appearing in several New Jersey counties. It's not how witnesses say they're as big as small cars. One family in New Jersey reported that the clock in their car changed while a drone hovered over them. Residents said that the drones are loud and appearing in clusters.
And now mayors of New Jersey are pressing for answers, saying the response to drones. The response has been reactive rather than proactive, they say. Listen.
It does not make anybody feel good. There's nothing really interesting. Let's just look at the physical part of this. These drones are large. They're sitting on the sides of the car. If they lost power and fell, they're going to have a harder chance of it. These are commercial drones. These are flown as patterns. They're flown in tandem. So either a large corporation or the government is really the only organization that would be big enough to be able to purchase it and fly as many of these synchronous as they are now.
I mean, you got Andy Kim, the reporting group senator from New Jersey. Why is he not talking? Where's the governor? Why is he not talking? Why is the military bases talking? I mean, how does President Trump feel about it over President
Biden? I am forced to believe that the feds want these drones up. You can shoot them down. They have the capabilities to block the city. I think they have to do it. If you have local officials, if you have FAA, have restricted airspace in that area, that's essentially any drone. But think about the kids that have drones in New York City. They have the technology in New York City to take the technology. That leads me to believe, I mean, we don't know for a fact, but this has been reported on for weeks now. If we have the capability to do it, that means that must be either a federal drone or has the authorization to be able to be there.
First. Silver, whatever the fuck that is, I'll check it out.
Fought relentlessly in the full force of warfare with courage and an unshakable commitment to justice. As a first-generation American of Middle Eastern heritage, she's become a role model for women in law and politics. Now, Trump selected Senator Marco Rubio as the Secretary of State. That means Trump's daughter-in-law, Laura Trump, has been floated to fill that seat. Governor Ron DeSantis will select an appointee to fill the vacancy for the rest of the term. And Laura Trump just announced that she's stepping down from her current job, posted clerk. At the RNC, we have three distinct goals.
Excellent.
Fundraising records, build the largest army of lawyers and poll watchers to ensure election integrity, and turn out millions of Americans and low propensity voters during early voting. We accomplished all three. Job I came to do is now complete, and I intend to formally step down from the RNC at our next meeting. With a family member perhaps heading to Washington, the president-elect says his children will not be in the next administration.
And I said to my kids, don't come in. I said, just go leave. Have fun, do your business, do whatever you want to do. But don't come out, because no matter what they did, they did such a great job. Although I have to say, Laura did a phenomenal job as the head of the Republican National Committee, along with
Obama. Trump's daughter, Ivanka Trump, and her husband, Jared Kushner, were in the first administration. President-elect did select Jared's father, Charles Kushner, to be his ambassador.
Two glimmers of one battle, that's pretty good.
Tiffany's father, right? Over the Middle East is now going. Thanks, Rich. Very, very fascinating, because I remember asking him, I don't know if it was my father or not. I go, the way you're so clean in, and I'm like, do you want to go with this guy? Exactly. And then Dad Jr. is obviously, I think he wants to do this as a career, like, I believe, no. And then Ivanka took himself out of the mix. So, I know Jared played such a big role last time.
Well, it's done good.
I think you All right, Umar Pete Hicks is going to be on Sean Hannity tonight. Pete's got a lot of groups running up to support him there. You see some of the ads running into some super PACs. He's going to talk about, I think, turning the corner. The reporting was about the former president-elect Dan Duncan. He made it very clear 100%. I only need to tell Pete that he went on the record and said it. He told me that he's standing by Pete. And there's been a shift in the grassroots. And you see some of the senators that are...
Well, he was way in the back.
We've all done things that we're not proud of in our lives, and he's set as a new and changed person, and he has Jesus, and he's very close to his pastor, and he has a great relationship with him. So, you know, we all make mistakes, and we also all need to forgive others.
Strategist at AmericanEagle.com. Wagner came to us with a goal to make their website user experience seamless and simplify access to product information for customers. We build enterprise websites like this all the time. Through a fully integrated digital transformation, WagnersGreatTech.com is now a fast, mobile-optimized website with an engaging user experience. For complete website and digital solutions, go to AmericanEagle.com.
Donate your car to today's veterans and help support Tunnel with Power. The process is really simple, and the proceeds from your generous car donation will go to support the good work that TTT is doing throughout our community. Many cars accepted, running or not running, and we will pick it up for free. Your car donation will help Tunnel with Power to help our dedicated veterans and their families. The call 888-90-REX.
I have 8 UTIs in 1 year. This inspired me and my partner Spencer to let you play. Try and make the best of your product. It truly works miracles. The peace of mind you are looking for. For your partner, his family is anything like mine. Every day brings me joy.
Let's save it here. Excellent. We'll catch you guys on the next one, all right? Peace out.